Hey guys, what's up? This is Hotit, and we're going to own it up in Temple of Khatmoghu while we're actually talking about some WoW news that has happened over the last few days, and they're pretty important. So you might want to stay here, check them out, hang out, maybe just, I don't know, share your thoughts about them. So the first one is a very controversial topic, which is the WoW news and like WoW subscribers and how WoW subscribers have been going down. I thought it was just going to be a phase of, like, I don't know, like a small phase of going down subscribers, but sadly the WoW subscriber numbers have been going down a lot. Like, in the last quarter the subscriber numbers went down by 600,000 subscribers. That's a lot of subscribers that WoW has lost in a single last quarter. I mean, I don't know what the company can say to the stock shareholders or whatever. Like, hey, listen, we lost 600,000 subscribers. But I mean, but besides that, I would definitely like to know why you guys think that WoW is losing that many subscribers. Is it because the game is already like that old? Like, it's reaching the 10th anniversary. I've been playing it since 2007, so I wouldn't, like, I don't know, I guess I've been playing for like, wow, it just hit me, I've been playing for 6 years this game. It's kind of crazy. God. But I mean, what do you guys, I've seen people in the comments say, hey Hotit, even though I don't play WoW anymore, I still watch your videos. And I would definitely like to know, like, what made you quit WoW? Was it the fact that you had to pay $15 a month? Was it the fact that WoW is time consuming because after every patch it's pretty much a new class? I don't know, I would definitely like to know in general. No, I don't want to repeat myself, but like, leave it in the comments down below and tell me, why did you quit? I'll really be interested. So the next topic that I want to discuss with you guys is the movie. Well, I died. Is the WoW movie, the World of Warcraft movie that was initially like set in like 2010, I believe, that Sam Raimi was going to direct it, but in the end Sam Raimi didn't direct it and they ended up changing the director. And the only thing, the thing that has me pumped is that Warner Brothers and Legendary Pictures got involved, and they are known for making really good movies. So I hope that they deliver. It's going to be either hit or miss. What do you guys think? You guys think it's going to be awesome? I think that it's going to be, if it's good, it's going to be insanely good for World of Warcraft as well, because that will bring, in my opinion, a lot of subscribers to the game. Because besides the WoW subscribers that have played, it'll create a lot of nostalgia for the people that quit. It's like, oh man, I miss the old times where like I wiped with my raid, stuff like that. I don't know, maybe something like that, right? And the people that haven't played the game yet, they will be like, well, this game seems awesome, why haven't I tried it yet? And they'll start playing it, and if they like it, they'll keep playing. One thing though that I saw is that the movie is going to be around the World of Warcraft. It's going to be about like a real life kind of footage thing. It's not going to be animated. They did rule that out in the Comic-Con. So I don't know how they're going to like probably do it. Maybe they'll LARP or something, I don't know. I was a little sad that we didn't get to see how anything about the movie, or like anything related to the movie, just because I'm silenced. Anything related to the movie because they signed an NDA and they didn't want the movie released on the internet. My opinion or my thoughts is that the technology or whatever was like on really early stage, or the shooting, so they really didn't really want anything definite. And they have the fact that World of Warcraft, I mean, they know themselves that if it has bad reviews, it's going to hit the game as well. It's not just a movie. It's a movie about a lot of stuff combined. Oh, by the way, guys, if you guys haven't noticed, I'm sporting some Gunners. Gunners was really generous and sent me a pair of Gunners to try them out and see if I like them. And I definitely do. They really help out with long hours of editing. I don't know if you guys have edited videos or have like worked a lot of computers, you know that it causes strain in the eyes. And this has helped me a lot, like for competitive games and for editing. I don't feel as tired as I used to before, which is pretty good. Usually get a lot of really, really tired if you just like spend hours editing. And this orb spawned miraculously on top of me. So I'm just gonna grab it. This Temple of Cutmogu BG, it's pretty good. I've been losing BGs all morning. I don't know why. I don't want to go into the argument that, oh, Alliance just sucks in BGs. I don't know. It's just like, it's kind of like saying that if you say Horde sucks in BGs, it's kind of like counterintuitive too or whatever. So I don't know. Oh my god, am I dead? Am I dead? Am I dead? Oh my god. Last stand. Okay, I have Heart of the Wild. I'm saved. Saved by the bell. Or saved by the spell. Haha. See, that was clever. Oh no, I don't want to die. Heart of the Wild, heal me. No, I'm dead. Dang, that sucked. Oh well. Well, it's really close. This is probably my 20th BG recording. So, I've been playing all morning trying to get some good footage, and I do well, in my opinion. But we end up losing all the time. But I do have hope. I have hope in my team this time. I have hope. Alliance 2013. So, let's go back to the WoW news. Another thing that we can talk about is that the first 5.4 interview was released and in an Asian fan site, and it was like they interviewed Ghostcrawler and they interviewed another World of Warcraft developer, and they said that they talked a lot about 5.4 and about like other stuff, and they said that the 5.4 was going to be the last raid of the expansion. I think it's going to, that's pretty cool that it's the last raid. Because I don't know, I thought Mr. Paneer was okay. I didn't really get involved with the raiding. People in competitive raids, like I have friends in Method and in Blood Legion and the former known Vodka, and they said that raiding was really competitive and really fun this patch. But I don't know, some things don't match sometimes with the expected of like the high end of players and then the casual players. Like I guess like WoW has so much spectrum of class or skill that I don't know, like some people might think it's interesting and some people might hate the game. So just like it's just really hard to balance. Oh come on, let me one shot you, Shaman. I'm just gonna Trinket Silence. I don't care. That was a bad idea. I'm dead. I kamikaze it in, and this is another loss for the Alliance. Pretty sad. Well, I've been playing BGs for like the past 4 hours, so I think I'll be posting this BG. I'm having a good time talking to you guys. I'm doing pretty decent. Besides the fact that it just kamikaze it into like a million players. But yeah, leave your opinions down below. I really want to hear your thoughts about the subscriber loss, about the fact that 5.4 is the last raid tier of this expansion, about the fact that the WoW movie is coming out, a lot of cool stuff coming out. We don't know what everything's going to be like. And this mage is dead. And this mage is also going to die because I have a Star Search proc. And is he gonna die? Is he gonna die? I got trapped. He might die, but not by me. Yeah, we'll see. Nope, he won't die. He wins. We win the game. At least I won damage. I hope you guys enjoyed this PG. And I'll see you guys later.